jump.
Where should we go?
We can now infiltrate the deplanetizer.
Palace of Segway.
Breck,
after that,
I want to talk to you. You tried to kill my rangers. You said you'd leave them alone.
And I meant it at the time. I detest bloodshed as much as any blog. But sometimes sacrifices are necessary for the greater good.
I know you're working with Nefarious on this.
Yes, isn't it wonderful? We're all part of the same dream team. We should make t-shirts.
You're making a big mistake. You have no idea the kinds of evil he's capable of.
Uh-oh. Do I feel my ears burning?
And there's a little juggling psychopath now.
You died in a prison escape. There were witnesses.
Oh, people will say and do just about anything for the right price. What was yours, Quark? What was your price for selling out your friends, your... face on another cereal box, perhaps? Why don't you run along so the chairman and I can get back to the business at hand?
That was fun! And t-shirts would be a good idea. Good for morale. What do you think, Nephi? Should we...
Sheepinator, one of my personal favorites. It's time for a change of management. Happy trails!
Guys, before going any further. Better try out the hollow guys before going any further. Better try out the hollow guys before going any further.
Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
Attention, deplanetizer staff. If you see any intruders, please hit the kill intruders button. It's the big red one, and looks like all the other ones. We have to plan better with the next deplanetizer.
Prepare for disintegration.
Sanitation field activated.
Much more fun on the dark side, am I right?
What up, dog?
Hey,
Captain Quark. You look very heroic today.
Hey, fellas. Awesome day for a planet smashing, am I right?
Howdy.
Today. Does blowing up planets make anyone else hungry?
Howdy.
Bulging pectorals detected.
Planets make anyone else hungry?
Greetings. Identified.
Been detected.
Autographs.
Captain Quark identified.
Is locked. We should find another way through.
Captain Quark. You look very heroic today.
To it. Robots are down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Identification successful. Welcome, Captain.
No autographs.
Hello, Captain.
Identification successful. Welcome, Captain. Quark, you look very heroic today.
Be careful. More warbots. We must stop them from activating the sanitation field.
Behind me!
trespasser terminal should reveal the location of the gravity stabilizer.
Got it. Looks like the gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Warning, unauthorized hologuise use detected.
Uh-oh. Looks like the hologuise won't fool them anymore.
Blackout until we have completed deplanetization. No calls, texts, or holo messages until further notice.
Warbots!
Detected.
Give up now. Let's get him, pal.
Zildon is here to kill.
Wanna?
Greetings.
Attention all personnel. A memorial for Victor von Ion has been set up in the Deck 7 utility closet. Come and pay your respects to a fallen member of the team. 5 bolts at the door.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Out here.
Be careful in there, you two.
Yeah, do your best not to die.
Thanks for the encouragement, Brax. A new planet.
Cards. Good job, sport. The rhino's yours. Hang on while I grab my toolkit. Now, I just have to attach the induction rod, refocus the emitters, and blammo! One new rhino. Now don't go telling anyone you have this. Happy hunting!
Trespasser, not just for when you lock yourself out of your apartment and you've left Lance and Janice on at top volume. Not that that's ever happened to me.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates. Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. The mag boosters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
You got it.
Warning, gravity stabilizer deactivated.
Remember, that core is nuclear, so be careful. What was that?
Nothing. We're good.
Warning. Warning. Core stabilizer offline. Warning.
Ratchet.
Greetings, Cadet.
Get ready for a super awesome hero attack.
Let's make it rain.
Mr. Zircon
is here! I totally
got you a... Mr. Zircon still hears hearts beating. Damn, this too stupid, Mr. Zircon!
Captain, you have to stop. Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system.
I'm done talking to you. You ruined my life.
Ratchet, you must hit the Groovatron with your wrench.
Say hello, my little friend, the war monger.
You're going winded. Why don't you find some of that nano thing?
Yourself. You're working with the biggest villains in the galaxy!
I'm in too deep now!
That didn't hurt. In fact, I didn't even feel it. That was just me lulling into a false sense. Have a Groovatron on me!
Captain, you have to stop. Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system.
I'm done talking to you. You ruined my life.
Let's make it rain.
Hey, hello, my little friend.
Now, look at yourself. You're working with the biggest villains in the galaxy.
I'm in too deep now. I just have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again. After I destroy you, I'll help everyone find new homes, better homes, and I'll be a hero again.
The galaxy isn't gonna reward that kind of stupidity.
Of course they will.
I'm sorry. I don't know how things got this far.
This is just pathetic.
Nefarious! Give it up! It's over. As head of the Galactic Rangers, He's here to place you under arrest.
Me?
Absolutely. Arrest this man.
Over your dead body.
Both.
Mag Booster's engaged!
What's happening?
Deplanetizer now online.
Quark! Don't let him turn it on!
Get off me, you has-been! You know, maybe Drek was right. I am a mad scientist. You ruined everything!
Ideas?
We
must find one of Drek's teleporters.
I saw one on the bridge!
Watch out!
Oh. Hang on, boys!
It's here! Hit the brakes! Quark!
Oh, no.
I can't reach you in time! Just get out while you can!
Teleporter charging.
What are you doing?
Improvising.
And that, my friend, is the story of my heroic redemption. The end.
Wow. That was a heck of a story, Captain. I even rooted for the heroes. Normally, I hope they, die.
Well, that's touching.
Captain?
Hey, Ratchet, Clank!
How are you guys?
We are doing well. We just came here to visit the Rangers.
Yeah, Alaris invited us over to try out some new weapons and, just boring old stuff. how are you?
Great, good, fine, yeah.
Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping. Prisoner escaping.
What did I tell you? No prison can hold Ship Helix!
Ready, pal?
Always.
Hey, you coming?
Absolutely.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. up on a party like Frisco.